So I just walked in from an evening meeting, and this is what I see: a Charlie Brown, and all of the other kittens have escaped the fence. So that did not take very long. You're all proud of yourselves? I bet Snoopy started it, since I found him outside the fence this morning as soon as I turned my back. Not quite sure how they got out, but I'm sure if I put them back in, they'll show me. And they look very pleased with themselves and very smug. So I guess they're going to get the run of the room sooner than I anticipated. We'll have to stop on the way home tomorrow. Fortunately, I don't have any meetings. Have to stop on my way home tomorrow and get the other fence so that they can have the run of the big room. Oh, Linus, are you happy? Charlie, you're going to fall off and I will laugh. But Linus looks hilarious. Lucy, meanwhile, is just nomming her food and making a big mess. Excellent. Are you proud of yourselves? Silly kittens. They are sitting on top of Lucy's cat carrier that has a nice fluffy towel on top of it, which I would not think is a very comfortable place for four kittens to try to share space, but Peppa's got the lion's share all to herself, and now the boys are going to wrestle and numb each other's faces, so someone will fall off soon. Oh my goodness, they're growing so big! Over the fence in just one day. Now my other cat is complaining because she got her dinner, but apparently she doesn't like it. And that's just too bad for her. Because it is after 7 here, and I haven't eaten since my banana and coffee at breakfast. So I'm going to put kittens back in the fence and hope that it lasts for at least half an hour. We'll see. All right, goodbye from escapee peanuts and their mama kitty.